On behalf of Israel Bonds, I want to thank all of you for being here tonight at the International Prime Minister's Club Dinner. I want to thank all of you for your ongoing support for our beloved state of Israel.
There are families in this room that have supported Israel Bonds from inception until today. That is a span of four generations, which to me defines exactly the word legacy.